The problem was how to take a painting and make it behave like a real piece of scenery on the
camera.
Different elements in the scene were separated according to their varying distances from the viewer. With our original picture broken down in this manner, it's possible to control the lengthy speed at which each individual part of it moves to or away from the camera. Here now, the same one last sentence from one of the cameras.
Trying to record a video of this.